think I explored everything down here. So the white area is explored. Let's check if I have something to the left, because I was pretty sure there was another chest here with a with an artifact. I explored this area. Did I explore this part? I think so. Yes. I didn't check too much around the second trap part, I think. Whoops. I did go here, yes. Well, there can't be anything hidden because here is Mass of Perception. So nothing is hidden from my sight anymore. Oh, apparently there are only a chance of getting an artifact. Sad. Oh well, we still have some stuff to do in this place. If I can find the way up again. Ah, there we go. Because there's a way up. Whoops, that wasn't on purpose. There we go. Hello!
Curses!
Oh, you guys. Aww. I fell. Beat this up. No, oh, the kitten bot is so silly. Leave my kitten bot alone. Pure luck. Nice.
I got it.
Ebonest. I was captured in the center of the mad necromancer's lab. There I was tortured and many curses were placed upon me. Ebonest must have been taken from me when I fell, and perhaps it's still in the central chamber. If you were to recover it and return to Kshotze, at least my family name will be cleared and my daughter can continue life without my failure haunting her. Cure. Perhaps the clerics of the sun have a way to cure me, for they would be the only ones who would know how to counter the dark magic that afflict me. There's a friend of mine in Ravenshore named Dervish Chevron. He left the Temple of the Sun years ago to pursue his own research into the mysteries of Jedamay. Perhaps he would know of a cure, perhaps even have it on possession. If he cannot help, promise me an acclimate that I may be at last. Move here from the shadows, but okay. Dervish Chevron. Oh, Nianu, what is wrong with you? I think I need to cure your mind. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, we need to go to Ravenshore after that, but let's find this lich guy again so we can finally do this one quest thingy.
How may I serve you?
There are a lot of things wrong with me. Oh, but where's the okay. Hours of enjoyment.
The puzzle box is mine. Hours of mindless enjoyment at my fingertips. Here, take you reward for it. It's nothing compared to the box.
Nature amulets, okay. He's happy. Master Perception, I already know that. You mentioned already a Grandmaster. Where is this hidden treasure? Coffins.
I hate this looking for quest NPCs.
Welcome back, monster. Welcome back again. What did you do this time? Hunt bats? Kill innocent people? Did I check this? Oh, this is the Taiwan. You watch stuff on YouTube. I hope it were my Let's Plays, otherwise... Yeah? I have to send my goon squad again. For some beating. Ooh! Potion of Pure Intellect. Well, that is something for Devlin. How much... didn't I have a Potion of Pure Luck somewhere here? There. Pure luck. Wait, how many luck do you have? Stats. Ah, you can have. You can have a little bit more luck. Nianu is my goon squad, exactly. She always beats people up for me. How dare you, monster! How dare you! I've slain people for less. Speak with Ventrius Taleshire. Where the fuck is this guy? Ventrius Taleshire. Might and magic. 8-8 Shadows. Promotion of Necromancer. Promotion to Lich. Ah. Taleshire, 3-6. 3-6 is... Oh god. Really? This? I didn't check this house? This is like right at the beginning? This? Oh. Promotion to Lich. You have brought everything needed to perform the transformation, so be it. All necromancers in your party will be transformed into liches. May the dark energies flow through them for all eternity. The rest of you will gain what knowledge I can teach them as a reward for their assistance. Let's begin. After we've completed, good friend Lysian can handle any future promotions for your party. I cannot travel with you. So, Devlin Arcanus, the lich. Good. I have the feeling that doesn't work out. Look at him! Look at him smiling, and he's now in this. Okay, he can now learn regeneration, which is quite nice, and can train 2 levels, which is also nice. He's immune to body and mind magic, which is also nice. And he can now has a different voice. Do I have something that
I have no idea what that is.
He just laughs. Ha! Ha! His Twitter, Facebook, Steam page up. I'll peer to in the background and have his Twitch stream up. Oh, filthy casuals. Okay, is selling items maybe in order? But, yeah, let's go to Wavenshore and find this dude. Um,
Yano doesn't need help. She's beyond any help. That's the problem. She's weak. If I cast Resurrection on Devlin now, will he return to normal? I don't want help. Not from you guys. Let's see what items.
Welcome, adventurer.
Our friends here have. What do you have? Oh God! Look at the smile. He's like, hey. Okay, lots of crap. Lots of crap. Okay, what about you? You have Master Stagger, a wand, hardened leather vest. Okay, nothing of interest. Sadly. Yeah, I wish we could turn him into a necromancer. That may be some lich. That may be something. Oh, expert. What is spirit magic? Nah. You need the ultra in body magic. Let's find this for you. Where was the? Ooh, what's this?
The finest potions available.
Yeah, fuck your potions. Nobody likes your potions, lizard man. They're worthless. Where was the? There it is.
Sure, we got spells.
Flying fist, power cure.
My pack is full.
My pack is full. Then give this to Devlin.
Sure, we got spells.
And get the power cure for 5,000 instead of 15,000.
I can use this.
So, body power cure. Cures hit points of all characters in your party at once. The number cured is equal to 10 plus 5 per point of skill in body magic. So it heals for 60 at the moment. That is not bad. You're still missing
sure,
some
spells.
Your weakness, harm, body, flying fist, body. Do you have harm?
I can use this.
Oh, I didn't have harm. Okay. Harm! Bam! Fist to the face! Nice! Okay. The. That's a schwabbery. Okay, what else? Yes, where's this guy? Coming quest. The manga major faction of Stradome. Find the ancient troll helm. Blazing Stormlands. Blazing Stormlands. Optional quest. Cure place in Stormlands. Where is this guy I'm looking for? Bam, in your face. This guy's not quite advanced in the game. What kept you? In the last house on the way out of town. Okay. Not my turn, so clever. Now that would be the bite of ear spell. That's what Mike Tyson usually does. So this guy? Cure for Blazing Stormlands. The Gem of Restoration may cure the knight Blazing Stormlands of what you say has befallen him. There is no law of loss between the Temple of the Sun and the Guild of Necromancers. Any opponent of theirs is definitely a friend of ours. Mr. Jonas, travel with me, you asshole. Yeah, that was quite awesome. I also let's play this game. That was quite interesting. Not to mention that I was the one. I was an elf necromancer then, which is kinda strange, but it worked out in the end. ein Elfenlich. I'm pretty sure, can elves be liches? At least according to the advanced and from Dragon Ball that I know, you can't resurrect elves unless from special. Yeah, he's a lich now. I promoted him. He was a necromancer, now he's a lich. Which makes him 3 times as awesome.
Hello?
No, it works. Flesh is worthless. Lichies, lichies. So what do we have? Cure. The cleric sent you back with the Gem of Restoration. I'm free of this place. Search me out if you wish for me to ever travel with you. It would be my pleasure to join you on your journeys. I will wait for you at Adventurer's Inn in Ravenshore. Nice. Let's go to Ravenshore and check him out. I won't trade him for Simon Templar, of course. But he may have some nice items. He does have some nice items. Harpoon of Thunderbolts. What level are you? Level 50! Holy hell! He's twice the level of... Oh! Grandmaster Plate and Shield? Spear Grandmaster, but he uses a sword? What sword? Okay. Let's loot his stuff. Let's loot his. Ooh, electrical.
There's no room.
There's no room.
Don't you have any games to play? Like Steam? My Steam library is full. It's like exploding with stuff. So, yeah, Longsword of Thunderbolts. That happened. Let's bring Ebonest back, get him promoted. Then he can learn the Grandmaster and 5 skills. But I think if I trade him for him, and I will have a riot here in my chat. People will find out where I live and beat me down or something. I'm fairly certain that will happen. I know you guys. Too many games to play. Yeah, that is also a problem I face often. It's not nice. It's quite annoying. So... There we go. My father. You found Ebonest? What of my father? Where is he? I thought you were going to return me. I had found both of my father and the spear. Master, so do I have to return to her with my with her father in the party? Let's talk to Grotte. Ha 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 ha! I don't live in Frankfurt. Ha 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 ha! Ebonest, the cleric has debuted promotion as champion. What is this? You ally with my mortal enemies and seek to do me a favor? I wonder what the dragons think of this, but so be it. I am in your debt for returning Ebonest to me. I will promote any knights in your party to champion. However, they will never be accepted in my service. The rest I will teach what I can. I do not wish to see you again.